Justice! stashed my chopper before, huh?
Hello? An older white woman has requested assistance. Are you just gonna ignore me? What has this country come to? Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
Hello? Mabel. It's finally happened. Noodle passed away last night in his sleep. I can't imagine seeing that big dumb baby lazy around the place. If you could, I'd just
grace us with her presence.
I can send you his favorite climbing post. You can.
I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Hey Deputy, Virgil here. Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
Thank you. gossip turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
That was a close one. Godliness. You saved us.
There's still time for fate to find you a more angelic calling.
Go! Meet at the rendezvous! wants shame on you.
Vendors Russian.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. None of us are perfect. We all make mistakes from time to time. Even myself. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust. That trust has been broken again and again. So there will be no more interference, no more distractions, no more pity. Father.
You think you can stop this? Eden's gate is bigger than you.
Wow, deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, deputy. I think my boy would be proud too.
The Peggies need to be stopped. Bliss.
Imagine what we could do with Tenny.
Junk's an environmental emergency. Let's you and me have a powwow. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of bliss, and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one.
Lady, please don't.
Can we talk, man?
Cool.
So step one. I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
Got more reports of Peggy's in the area. Let's check in with Mr. Drummond, see if he needs any help.
Thank you.
us on their boats. Smart, right? So let's find the computer, find the boats, then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust.
Young girl, my parents sent me here to find the glory of Jesus. I found Trevor instead. He had a few fancy tricks too. nearby.
Okay, when you find those Peggy boats, follow them. They'll lead you right to their main stash.
You got some Peggy dingleberries on your ass, kiddo.
You've been keeping your head.
In that big fight at the jail.
Securing a safe place like this was worth every drop of blood.
Walking Faith's path is a road to hell. Word is, there's a crazy conspiracy theorist with a shit ton of explosive packed in his ranch. Could go a long way towards helping the resistance.
Thanks again for the help here.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here.